I know this probably comes off as news to everyone watching, but I enjoy the blue hedgehog a decent bit. I can spend hours upon hours talking about him, and for a year and a half, that's exactly what I've been doing. But I feel no matter how strong one's passion for a topic is, it can be nice to switch it up every once in a while, explore what else the world of art and video games specifically have to offer. I've branched out on this channel in some ways, but starting this year, I want to go one step further with that, by dedicating an entire month on the channel to other games that, okay, I might not have as much to say as I do about Sonic, I'm certainly not about to dedicate a whole channel to them, but still games I would like to talk about, or try out. Maybe highlight some smaller games you might enjoy checking out yourself, or reliving some classics. So without a further to do, let me introduce you to No Sonic November. A month where Sonic is locked outside of the house and we don't let him back in. Right when it's starting to get cold too, wow. Every day in November, I will be releasing a non-Sonic related video. Sometimes it might be a scripted review, sometimes it might be a one-off gameplay video I did with some friends, and sometimes it'll be an episode of our first ever non-Sonic Let's Play, Super Smash Bros. Brawl. Subspace Emissary, to be precise. I mean, I know Sonic is in Brawl, but he wasn't in Subspace, right? I mean, I'll be honest, when I was a kid, I normally gave up on the Great Maze, but they wouldn't throw Sonic in at the very end or anything, completely ruining this themed month at the very last second, right? So sit back and enjoy something completely different. This is No Sonic November.